Hi everybody, so today I filmed this fall makeup look for you, and it's just a really easy makeup look, and it just takes a couple minutes. It's not really anything too crazy, but just a simple eye with lashes and a bold fall lip. This one just wants to play. Anyhow, if you want to see how to get this look, then please just keep watching. Okay, so first using my Amazonian Clay 12-Hour Full Coverage Foundation by Tarte, I'm just going to be putting that all over my face and using a damp beauty blender to blend that out.
I seem to lose myself just a little more. Cause I am here and it eats me up. But I love the way it feels. I really shouldn't stay, but I can't give up.
Then using my Studio Fix powder by MAC in NC43, I'm just going to be setting that foundation with this big powder brush. Then using my MAC Lingering Eyebrow Crayon, I'm going to use that for my eyebrows today, and I am not using my Billion Dollar Brows today because I want just a subtle eyebrow for this makeup look. And because it's fall, I'm going to be just putting on this Burt's Bees lip balm. And then using my Hoola by Benefit, I'm going to be putting that all over my eye with a fluffy brush. And then using the color Faint from the Naked Basics palette, I'm going to put that into my crease just to create more dimension. And of course, don't forget to blend. Then using this color Foxy from my Naked Basics palette, I'm going to be putting that right on my brow bone as my highlight shade. You guys see me use this all the time. Then using the color Venus, the sparkly white color, I'm going to pop that in the inner corners of my eyes just to brighten up this look. Then with Rimmel's Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer, I'm going to tightline my eyes. And I'm going to drag that pen up a little bit and also use the other side to buff it out. And this is pretty self-explanatory. I'm just curling my lashes with my Tarte eyelash curler. Then just using my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer and my ring finger, I'm just going to be popping that underneath my eye and bringing it downward and just blending that in to highlight and cover up any dark circles. To set that under eye powder, I'm going to be using Ben Nye's Banana Luxury Powder. Next, I'm going to be using my Studio Fix again, and also using Hoola Bronzer again, but this time as a bronzer, just around the perimeter of my face. Then going in with Revlon's Lash Potion Grow Luscious Mascara, I'm going to load that on to my lashes. Should I drink another drink? Am I running out of time? Confusion makes me think. With NYC's Sun and Bronze bronzing powder in Montauk Bronze, I'm just going to be contouring my face, popping that in the hollows of my cheeks, around the perimeter of my face, on my jawline, and down. Using Ginger Lee's Sheer Tone Blush by MAC, I'm going to pop that right onto my cheekbones. And then using my favorite stippling brush by MAC, the 188 brush, I'm going to use that to blend my whole face. Here I'm just applying some Demi 120s. And to finish this look, I'm going to be using L'Oreal's Color Rich Lay Matte in Matter of Fact. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to me if you haven't already, and I'll see you in my next one.